Okay, so here we have the hip flexor to pigeon. You can start off by putting the back toe into the ground like so, just to exacerbate that stretch, pushing your knee towards the ground and squeezing your hips. Once you've got there, you're going to put your hands to the floor, turn the back knee in, and then bring the front leg round and sit into that pigeon pose. And then back to it.